Hello friends, now we will see while loop in PHP. To create while loop, we have to follow this step. First, initialization. Here variable a is 10 is initialization. Then condition. For that, while in between bracket, we should type its condition. And then increment or decrement operator. The variable is incremented by 1. And the message you want to print is written in between the these two statement. By running this program, I got this output. Look,